언니는 네. 어떻게 해서 음악을 처음 시작하게 됐어요?
음악? 제가요? 아, 저는
네, 들어오세요.
When I was 8, we had a giant bushfire.
These are the biggest bushfires of the Australian summer so far. Dozens of homes are feared destroyed in the hills around the city of Adelaide in South Australia. People powerless against the force of the flames.
Which killed lots of people and destroyed lots and lots of homes, buildings, businesses, that sort of stuff. And, well, I got really traumatized, I guess. Depressed, sort of. I just couldn't go outside. And I'm scared, I was scared a lot of the wind. Which, because it was very windy that day. And I still am a little bit scared.
뭐 주위에 이제 뭐 이웃이나 선생님 뭐 갑자기 하루아침에 고아되는 게 뭐 그런 아이들도 있고 그래서 릴리도 굉장히 그때 이후에 트로마가 생겨서 굉장히 힘들어 했었는데 노래나 뭐 어떤 거를 자기 관심을 갖고 한 가지를 시작을 하면 치료에 도움이 많이 된다 그래서 노래를 시작을 했었거든요.
She helped me get through it. She told me I should start listening to music more or singing. And so I did, and I kept singing, and it helped me get better.